Change your picture, reconsider. Me and you on the very same track. And would you love me like I loved you, even though you never loved me back? And would you stop me as I fought them, even though you never held me back? Would you love me like I loved you, even though you never loved me back? Feel your heart aching, don't know what to say yet. Keep calling me baby so I keep making faces at all different people, all different places. Got a lot of water in your eyes, I could wave it. Get into a car and drive off like you're racing. 1 o'clock a.m. and you're completely wasted. Shots in the basement, mainly cause you hate him. Wanna put his face under your tires on the pavement, but you'll end up on pavement. Hospital patient, cars in the background in 7 different places. The cops come arrest you and get your information. Shit, you're underage and you're way over the limit. Throw you in a jail cell and then you try and raise hell. And they make it clear to shut the fuck up till your bail comes. How can you blame him? He didn't visit you on vacation. Almost all the times you fucked, he was with you. Picture, reconsider. Me and you on the very same track. And would you love me like I loved you, even though you never loved me back? And would you stop me as I fought them, even though you never held me back? Would you love me like I loved you, even though you never loved me back?
Yeah, we'll reminisce, picture this. Calling me belligerent when you're the one serving your words so much you sound like an immigrant. What's with all this bickering? You love me, then we're friends again. You always swing by my place, say fuck it all, you don't remember shit. Can't recall who I was with, or the reason for the bruises on your fist, or the words I sing when your arms start swinging like damn, you's a crazy bitch. Yeah, this girl is nuts, throwing hooks and jabs and uppercuts, claiming I'm your baby's daddy, I don't give a mother's fuck. Let me be honest, the best policy, you're honestly the craziest chick I met, and I say that with modesty. It's like every time I see you, you're 3 sheets into the wind. It's nothing compared to all of the sheets that you are sleeping in. When it comes to jealousy, hell don't even ask. You'd be pissed if I tapped a kick for a chick, let alone if I ever tapped that ass. Well, let's face the facts, I did and I would do it all again. Except for the fact that we ain't in date, but you watch every move that I'm making.
You try to put me in, no, I won't be fooled again.
Could've put it past you to offer me a drink that I know's laced with
Ruflin. Would your picture reconsider? Me and you on the very same track. And would you love me like I loved you, even though you never loved me back? Me as I fought them, even though you never held me back. Would you love me like I loved you, even though you never loved me back?
I am amazed with your ways in the business you've been handling. Trying to get up on the good side with my friends that you've been sampling. Stating that you think we dating, nah, cause I know we breaking. So do that thing with the door where you slam so hard that the house be shaking. Cause every call goes to messes, I keep pressing that 7 through all 11 of the shit that you have left for me. And why you think that you from heaven, ain't no question. You got Satan in your blood and you use it as your weapon. You threaten, but who you testing? With you I learned my lesson, deja vu. It be killing you inside to see that I'm not stressing. That my heart is straight and yours is cracked. And that I'm laughing in your face and I ain't coming back. Yeah, cause while I get a million hits on YouTube, you're in your bed catching loveless lust from a million dudes. Drinking hard to be the girl that you pretend to be, but you lost, you can't win it when you hugging on that toilet seat.
Toilet seat, toilet seat, toilet seat.